genetics. Sir, here genetics is the branch of zoology that deals with the study of inheritance and variations. The study of inheritance and variations. Let us see what is the meaning of inheritance and variation. Actually, gene means to grow up. Genes means to grow up. So here inheritance, what is the meaning of inheritance? The transmission of characters from parental generation to the progeny or offspring is called as inheritance. What is the meaning of inheritance? Inheritance is a process of transformation of characters or transmission of characters. Transmission of characters from parental generation to the offspring is called as inheritance. Next, variation. Any change in the, any modification in the normal genome of the individual is called as variations. So this kind of transmission of characters and change in the composition of the DNA is called as genetics. Somebody used to say that genetics is the study of genes. But what is the meaning of exact branch of the genetics? So genetics deals with the study of inheritance and variations. The word genetics was coined by Herbert Spencer. The word genetics was coined by whom? Herbert Spencer. Okay, so this is about the genetics. In the genetics, we used to study about the genes, we used to study about the inheritance process, we used to study about the variations, how the variations are developed. So this is about the genetics. And generally, Mendel is considered as father of genetics. Gregor John is considered as a father of ancient genetics. Is considered as ancient genetics. And Morgan, T.H. Morgan, he is considered as father of modern genetics. Is considered as a father of modern genetics. Okay, so this is about the branch that is genetics. Let's see next branch, that is evolution. Okay, so here generally evolution, the evolution is nothing but, so actually one thing, the genetics term was coined by Bates and scientists. Okay, the word genetics was coined by whom? Bateson, not the Spencer, sorry. So Bateson coined the word genetics. Next, evolution. So what is the meaning of evolution? That is unfolding. What is the meaning of the evolution? Is nothing but unfolding. So here evolution deals with the study of origin of life and its continuous adaptation to the various changing environment. Sir, in the evolution, what we are studying? Origin of life. Origin of life and its continuous adaptations to the changing environment. So in the evolution, the evolution, the origin of species, the origin of different types of organisms are studied under evolution. So how the life had started, how the species have evolved on the earth, and how they adapted to the changing environment. So all these three things are studied under evolution. So it is a study of origin of life and its continuous adaptations towards the changing environment. See here, generally the word organic evolution, the word organic evolution coined by Herbert Spencer. So genetics Bateson and organic evolution word coined by Herbert Spencer. And here if you take the father of evolution, generally Darwin considered as father of evolution, and he wrote a book that is called as The Origin of species. The origin of species. So this is a book which was written by the Charles Darwin. So this is the evolution. Next one is, this is the last branch of the zoology that we are going to discuss, that is ethology. So what is the last branch of the zoology? Ethology. For example, if you take ethos means character. Ethos means what? Character. Logos means study or knowledge. Logos means study or knowledge. So ethology is the study of a living organism behavior with systemic observation, recording of data, analysis in related with the different types of aspects like ecology, evolution and physiology, sir. Simply, ethology is nothing but study of animal behavior. Animal behavior. How you can study an animal behavior? Animal behavior can be studied by systemic observation. You can study with observation. When you are studying observation, then you have to record its data. Then you have to analysis. Then what you will do? So what type of aspects you will observe and you will analysis and you will record? Its ecology, its physiology and evolution. And evolution. So ethology is the last branch of zoology that deals with the study of animal behavior by systematic observation, recording of data and analysis, which is related to its ecology, evolution and physiology. So this is called as what? Ethology. So here we have discussed 11 branches of zoology.